Today, Wednesday, 13th March 2019. Still on the third Sustainable Development Goals. Ensure healthy lives and promote well-being for all at all ages. Let's observe together. Diseases in the developed world that are not fatal and seem rare or controlled are taking the lives of thousands of people in other parts of the world too. Pharmaceutical companies make medicines more expensive or simply do not research if they are effective. More than 50,000 girls die each year from early pregnancies. The global maternal mortality rate was 216 deaths per 100,000 births. Getting to the readings of today, in the first, we are made to know the urgent need for conversion. Meanwhile, in the Gospel, we are warned that this generation will be given no sign other than the sign of Jonah. Let's take a moment in prayer as we meditate on what possible action we could take today. Lord Jesus, you were made poor to enrich us in your poverty. Hear our prayer. Because of the cold of the manger and Christmas night, remember those who do not have a dignified dwelling. Because of the fear and insecurity of fleeing to Egypt, remember immigrants and refugees. For the years of poverty lived in Nazareth, remember so many men and women who don't earn enough money to support their families. Because of the pain you caused Mary and Joseph when you stayed in the temple, remember the parents whose children have been lost through evil. Because of the violence, injustice, hypocrisy, hatred of which you had been an innocent victim, make us understand the beatitudes of gentleness, justice, mercy, and peace. Because of the horrific hours on Calvary, remember those who lie ill and poor on their bed of pain. Through the intercession of Mary, your mother, who sang the beauty of providence in the humble and hungry, help us to overcome our insensitivity and indifference. May all people who are poor experience your grace through us, your disciples of the risen one, that your promise is fulfilled. I will always be with you. Amen. Have a blessed day.
Make me a channel of your prayer.